Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to my nature study videos number 3. Okay, in this video, I'll be sharing with you not about plants, not about animals, but I'm going to talk about the weather. Okay, and in this video, I will also link back to the Quran. So from Surah Insyirah, where the verse says, فَإِنَّمَا الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا إِنَّمَا الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا. If we study the translation of the two verses, according to some translations or tafsir, it mentions that with every difficulty, there comes two reliefs. Okay, so right now, I'm in Singapore and it's a very hot weather now. It's in the afternoon at about 1 o'clock. Okay, the sun is right above our head. Okay, so it's honestly hot and humid here. If you are from the cold country, when you come here, you wouldn't like it at all because you'll be perspiring all over. Okay, however, okay, with this hot weather, two reliefs actually came. Okay, which I myself just realized it as I was sharing with my kid about this hot weather. First relief that I shared with my daughter is that due to the hot weather, there's a lot of evaporation that happens where water evaporates up to the sky, okay, and they form clouds. And because of the intense heat, the clouds in the afternoon in Singapore is normally massive and you also get grey clouds, okay. So there are some grey clouds which is right over there. Okay, so with the grey clouds, what happens is that it blocks out the sun and you get shade. As simple as that. Well, if you're lucky, if the rain clouds or if the clouds become bigger and it became rain clouds and pour, that would be a bonus. Okay, so that's the first relief. Although it's a hot day, sunny day, so with that difficulty trying to bear with the sun, the first relief that came is the shade from the sky, mashallah. The second relief which came about from the hot sun is that the sun, the heat creates convection currents, which means the air will move around, okay, due to the convection currents. And this current which create the movement of the air results in wind. Alright, so you get shade from the sun and you get wind from the moving air. Okay, so mashallah, there we have it, two reliefs from one difficulty. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. I hope you it's been a good sharing here. And do look around you. Try to be aware about what's happening around you. As I mentioned, you can learn a lot from nature, whether it be the plants, the animals, or even the general environment. So see you inshallah in my next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.